the episode when we were trying to see who was the most American between me and Big Black in the finals, I just knew I had to win. I just knew there was no way. I had Daisy Dukes on with a flannel shirt with cut off sleeves, with a chain of beer cans, and I was just so confident. I walked out of the dressing room, Rob saw me, and I looked at him like, in the bag, baby, in the bag. And then there and behold, there goes Big Black in a diaper. In a diaper and with a, what is it, a sash? What is it, a sash? A sash. An American sash, and he was an American baby. And if it's two things we love, it's babies and Black men in diapers. Is that a real thing? No. But we do, Big Black did it well. And he beat me in all fairness. He won fair and square. And I thought I was the best, but it just shows how good he was.